Auburn School Superintendent Carole Smith has received a 3-year contract extension. The Oregonian is reporting Smith had a great performance evaluation last night. The school board's evaluation did note some failures when it comes to goals set by her and her board. Results fell short to get more third graders to exceed reading standards and to have more seventh graders pass the state writing test. Now, the students did do better, just not as much as was hoped for.